प्रभाव की अगर आप बात करें तो अन्य प्रभाव में आवाज नहीं आज में हमें बहुत ज्यादा क्रोध की भावना है।
We have here an audience that comprises of a large majority who are from the communities and those that are most impacted by climate, but also those who have been conservers of the environment by the sustainable lives that they lead. This is a program which will give an opportunity for the voices of the marginalized, the Dalits, the Adivasis, and other vulnerable groups, especially for the women, their voices to be heard. This is the key purpose of this event. The voice is not that of a minority, but rather of a majority that could be said to be marginalized in our country and also around the globe.
గిరిజన ప్రాంతాలలో ఎక్కువ అటవీ ఉత్పత్తులపై తాటి చెట్లు కళ్ళు గీతపై అలాగే చిన్న వ్యవసాయాలపై ఆధారపడి గిరిజన ప్రాంతాలలో జీవిస్తుంటారు.
సర్కార్ ఏసా కర్ దియా హై కి జంగల్ వన్ కంపెనీయో కో దేకర్ దే దియా వన్ కంపెనీ ఠేకేదార్ కో లగా దియే ఠేకేదార్ ఫారెస్ట్ కో లగా కర్కే జంగల్ కటవా కర్కే వన్ కంపెనీయో కో బేచవా దే రహే హై.
जंगल काटने से पानी नहीं बरस रहा है. पहले बर्फ़ गिरती थी, बहुत ज़्यादा बर्फ़ गिरती थी हमारे गांव में. अब 2-4 वर्ष से वह बर्फ़ बिल्कुल बंद है.
जंगल न रहने की वजह से पर्यावरण नहीं बन पा रही है. पर्यावरण न बनने की वजह से बारिश नहीं हो पा रही है.
इपड़ ये 2-3 संवत्सराल नुंडी चूस्ते कहीं मैं पंटे पंडल असल वे लेकिन आ पट वेसा रावटे
पर्यावरण उसके किसके लिए है? हमारे लिए. जंगल हमारा, खेती पाती हमारी, गाय बच्चे हमारे, हम इसलिए कहते कि आगे बढ़ो, इसको आगे बढ़ाओ.
इसी की वजह से हम आदिवासी सोच रहे हैं कि सरकार अपना गद्दी संभाले, हम आदिवासी अपना जंगल संभाल लेंगे.
The current debate over the development path has in more than one way contributed to the crisis, and it should be used as an opportunity to adopt a new development paradigm.
This is an issue of how the development of a few in the world can have such major consequences on large numbers of people.
The key issue then is how to integrate the development needs of the poor with a reduction of levels of emissions in the atmosphere. This implies that unless we adopt a model of development that takes into consideration the carrying capacity of the earth, we will not be able to address the climate issue.
Unless we have a just and equitable agreement in Copenhagen, we will not have an effective agreement for climate change. But that is equally true in India. Unless we have a just and equitable development strategy for India, we will never be able to deal with climate change or mitigate emissions.
We call on the government to consider the voices and practices of India's rural communities residing in coastal, mountainous, forest, arid, and semi-arid areas, who are low in carbon intensity and also are efficient in energy uses in national and international policy.